Hi, and welcome to another tour. This time is Opel Adam. Two-tone color, white and violet. Three meters and 70 centimeters in length, only as a three door. Nice alloy wheels, 17-inch tires. Drum brakes. Front we have these brakes. Here's the key, unlock, lock. If you hold it, the window will open. And hold it to lock. It's all plastic, black and white combination, leather, electric windows, side mirrors, just left or right, and storage over here. Let's see inside. nice steering wheel, feels good in hand, leather wrapped. On the right we have options for phone, accept and reject calls, volume and source. And on the left our cruise control and speed limiter. Board control and wiper. Buttons for rear wiper. Nice silver decoration. It's hard, but it's beautiful texture on it. Chrome around vents. Close and open. The exterior color continues in interior. Two vents in the center, hazard lights. Airbag warning lights, all nice in chrome. Down here we have media system. City option for steering makes it very light. Heated steering wheel, heated seats. Unlock and lock doors and heated seats for passenger. So we have audio, gallery, phone, OnStar settings and phone projection, his radio, touch screen, climate control, all nicely displayed, also displayed on center screen when changing. Air distribution, select the area you want to blow. Front dimmist, rear dimmist, automatic, fan speed, USB port, some small storage, 5-speed manual, nicely wrapped. Handbrake, nice chrome detail, leather wrapped. Let's see, glove box. Deep space. Seems like you can split. Pen storage. 4 coins. Manual. Opel OnStar options for calling emergency advisor and for other Opel services. Downlight options. So fuel gauge over here, speedometer, odometer, and also has board computer operated over here. So this is current average consumption, very low mileage, coolant temperature and rev counter. Also the steering wheel is adjustable. Down here we have headlight control. Illumination, instrument panel illumination, and a small storage over here. Now let's move to the rear. Original carpets. Nice seats, nice supports, half leather and cloth. Headrest adjust. Access to the rear. Height adjust of the seat and to slide forward or back. Okay. As you can see, it's very close to the seat, but it's still, it's not that much room for adult. Also, forehead, I'm touching. I cannot get my head straight. There's speaker here and storage, some cup holder. ISOFIX, nicely labeled. Okay, let's move on. And there is a place. Seatbelt. And cup holders for the rear. Let's see the trunk. Press here. Small portal shelf. It can stand by its own. Hook, top tether, light, eyelashes, entire repair kit. Straps for your safety triangle. Let's see the engine. 1.4 liter petrol engine. Seventy-four kilowatts, 100 horsepower.
goes outside town. Shifts nicely.